And tonight, a non-conference mid-major showdown here at Frost Arena. The seventh-ranked Jackrabbits of South Dakota State host the Phoenix of Green Bay, Wisconsin. The fourth-ranked team in the top 25 mid-major women's basketball poll. The Jackrabbits at 3-3, while the Phoenix at 3-2, set to do battle here at Frost Arena tonight. Sellin will step out on the perimeter, get the pass. She'll drive the baseline, pass, skip across, tagging Larson for three. The Jacks on the board first with a three-point shot. Back into Wolf on the low block. Gets double-teamed. Macy Miller knocked it away. Her and Tegan Larson. Good defense down low. Lead pass. Tylee Irwin. Breakaway. Layup on the rim. Good for two. And the foul on Lakin James. Macy Miller picks up the loose ball. Trailing Giebert. She'll take a jab step. Drive the left side of the lane. Layup to the hoop. Giebert for two with a nice take. Sellin picks up the loose ball. She'll make a spin move on Wellnitz. Lead pass to Cassio Jensen. To Miller. To Giebert for three. 11-0 South Dakota State. A minute to go in the first quarter. Wellnitz at the free throw line. Kicks out left wing three. Online, finally a basket by Lakin James and Green Bay's first bucket. Maya Sellin picked up late. Drives the lane, trying to kick back out of it. Give and go to Peyton Burkhart with a nice finish in the left hand. What a great assist. She'll turn, run past Wellnitz, driving into the lane. Sellin, the kick out to Tegan Larson. She'll get the head fake drive. Running layup, Tegan Larson with a take for two. And a timeout again by Wisconsin Green Bay. Shot clock at six, at five. Cassio Jensen drives the lane. Give underneath. Sellin with the finish for two. And Cassio Jensen, the magic pass again. Anna Breck, the 6-foot freshman from Sioux Falls, pass across the key, stolen by Thunick. She'll race in for the layup for two. Jackrabbit defense playing large tonight. Sellin trying to penetrate into the lane. Second effort does. Kicks out. Macy Miller, right wing. Got it. Macy Miller with a nice three. Drives right into a double team. Skip. Cross court. Giebert. Giebert. Miller left corner. Good for Macy Miller. Back to back threes. Dump inside to Madison Wolf. Wolf kick back out to Moans for three. Carly Moans. Grad transfer from Iowa. It's 42-24. Now a 9-0 run here by Green Bay. Pull-up jumper, Tylee Irwin on the rim. No good. Rebound, Peyton Burkhart. Put back for two. And a foul. Tagging Larson. Cross-court pass right wing to Sellin. Can't find separation for a three. She'll put the dribble down. Drive. Backdoor flashing open. Macy Miller with a reverse layup. Nice find again by Maya Sellin. Loose ball into the hands of Frankie Wirtz. Wirtz, team-leading scorer on the season. Drains a three at the top of the key. Wirtz with a couple of threes. She's got seven. Madison Giebert dumps inside to Peyton Burkhart. She cradles that ball before the double team comes. Macy Miller buries a three right wing. Trying to reverse it. Can't. She's stuck at the side court. Giebert steps over to get the feed. Five with four. Giebert leans in, drive, running layup. Good for two! And the Jacks fans like that call as Giebert makes the layup, and she'll have a chance at a three-point play. Passes out of it to Madison Giebert. One-on-one with Wirtz. Pass to Burkhart. Splits a double team. What a take by the freshman. Burkhart having a night. Jackrabbits, Riley Cassio Jensen with 19 in the shot clock. 2:22 in the game. Maya Sellin gets the inbound. Heaves a three, and it's good. Maya Sellin for three. The Jackrabbits pick up a win at home, defeating Wisconsin Green Bay. The final score here at Frost Arena, it's South Dakota State 77, Wisconsin Green Bay 47.